Can you tell me what is Lotta Cloud?
Yeah, Lotta Cloud, it's a SaaS editor. Lotta Cloud is a cost management platform which allows the customer to understand the cloud provider's invoice in order to optimize the services.
So you sell that service to IT teams, for example, IT departments?
Yeah, exactly.
What would you say was your main IT challenge in building the product?
Oh, the main IT challenge, I think it's bear the increase of the data volume first, and after optimize the data and create the aggregation in order to build our model.
Why did you choose OVH Cloud for this?
We are from Lille, and OVH is in Roubaix. So the proximity and the transparency of OVH Cloud services was very important for us.
What products do you use today in OVH Cloud?
Essentially, public cloud and database services.
Okay. Why did you choose that specific environment?
Because it was a very good services to develop our solution and scale up quickly our application.
Of course. How would you describe your daily relationship with OVH Cloud today?
Very good. We was in a startup program.
Okay.
And it was a very good time with
It was a good experience.
Yeah, good experience with a solution architect.
Great.
They help us on the scalability of our database, or for example.
Did they help you on building the environment?
Yeah, the solution, the environment, yeah.
Great. Perfect. And now you're out of the starter program, so you're on your own?
Yeah, on your own.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, still in OVH Cloud.
Great.
And but yes, on your own.
And between us, since you have access to all the cloud expenses, how do you position OVH Cloud in terms of pricing?
We work on the cloud costs, and I can say it, OVH is have a more attractive price on the cloud services, and particularly on the data transfer, because it's free.
There's no ingress and bandwidth costs. Okay, great. And what's your next step?
In business, it's close our first contract.
Okay.
And keep satisfied as our client. For the tech part, I think it's integrate some machine learning in our system to build automatically the optimization reports.
So would you say you're confident in the future?
Yeah, I'm confident because we are on a growing market and the ecosystem is very dynamic and benevolent. So there are many challenges.
Of course.
But we are ready to take them.
Exciting times.
Yeah, very exciting.
Okay, well, Clément, we have arrived at our destination. Thank you very much for this presentation, and good luck with
Lotta
Cloud.
Thank you, Maya.